Basic Rules. The concept of the game is to try to capture the cubes. The player can mark a spot on the stage by pressing the X button. By pressing the X button again, the player can deactivate the mark. The game is played by marking a spot and then successfully deactivating the spot. Now, let's try to capture a cube. First, mark the spot where a cube should be captured. When the cube is about to land on the marked spot, press the X button. The marked spot is then deactivated, and the cube is captured. Repeat this to capture all the necessary cubes. If any cubes are left to fall off the stage, the number of fallen cubes will be calculated on the block scale. Every time the number of fallen cubes exceeds that of the block scale, the player loses the last row of the stage. The player must prevent the cubes from falling off the stage. When the player is avalanched by the cubes and falls off the stage, it's a game over.
Hello. Follow me.
This is Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. That's me. My name is Abe. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. Then I learned they were gonna turn us into lunch. That's when I knew I had to escape. So, get me out of here, and help me rescue the others.
Ah!
Rage Racer. Racers, start your engines, and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show 'em what you've got. Okay, final lap. Look cool.
Ah! Hercules!